Well, here we are at Lucky Pass. We might come back down this way. Probably will. Hoot Owl Camp. So here we are at Hoot Owl Camp. We're getting ready to start heading up Nanny Goat. Gonna head up in the woods. Straight up that way and then zigzag up this ridge. Yeah, it's a little rough in this first section. A lot of deadfall, possibly rattlesnakes. You want to watch your step in here. Well, so at this point we got to pretty much go straight uphill for a bit. Can do short zigzags, but yeah, everywhere else it's so much deadfall. So off we go. Thank you. southwest flank of Nanny Goat. And so for those of you that would be coming up from that way, from towards Lucky Pass, you want to make sure that when you get to this area, that you go up right up in there. Because just about virtually any other way up this thing leads you straight up a cliff. So that's the way you want to go. Here's his game trail, yeah. I think it goes all the way over to the other ridge over above Hoot Owl. Kind of makes it easier to get into these woods over here. Yeah, no easy way through this part. Just gotta dive in. So there's the way we came down up off of Nanny. Goodbye, Nanny Goat. So yeah, you want to head over to the right edge of that hump right there. And then we're going to work our way down. There's the trail. Yeah. Okay, so this completes the loop from Nanny Goat and the end of our cross-country trip. All right, it's all down from here, all downhill. How do you feel?
Tired.